Hey guys, Thunder E here, and it is gaming on the Galaxy S20 Ultra. You've been waiting for this. You know the S20 Ultra packs in a ton of features. You've got, of course, that 5,000 milliamp battery for all day battery life, but more importantly, 16 gigabytes of RAM, of course, for your gaming, DDR5. And then the Snapdragon 865 processor, promising better graphics, better performance, and that display, 6.9 inches, 120 hertz refresh rate, 240 hertz torch sampling, so butter smooth on those gameplay controls. Without wasting any more time, you guys want to see some Call of Duty and PUBG Mobile, so let's jump in. We'll be right back. Gaming on this device is absolutely awesome. That 120 hertz display is butter fast and smooth, especially playing FPS games or shooters like, you know, Call of Duty Mobile and PUBG. You're definitely gonna love it. Now, in terms of the back of the case, it's a little bit slippery because of course it's glass, fingerprints. That's why I like to use the rugged armor case from Spigen. It just makes it better and easier and protects that camera hump, which we'll talk about in another video. Overall though, I like the experience. Heat, it didn't feel too hot. It felt kind of just warm. I'll do, of course, my full gaming review, and I'll do a heat test, we'll do a speaker test, all that fun stuff. But right now, this thing is ridiculously good. If you guys have any questions or any comments, let me know. Don't forget to like and share this video, favorite this video, subscribe to the channel, and always enjoy your entertainment.